functional roles of adenosine A2A and A3 receptor subtypes in bladder overactivity in male rats with bladder outlet obstruction. I have no COI. Previous studies on bladder outlet obstruction, BOO-induced bladder dysfunction, often utilized female rats. Adenosine can be produced and released by the urothelium, and all four adenosine receptor subtypes are expressed in the bladder urothelium. However, few studies have focused on the subtype-specific role of adenosine receptor in BOO-induced bladder dysfunction. Thus, we examined the expression level of adenosine receptor subtypes in bladder tissues after BOO and the effects of adenosine receptor A2A and A3 modulation on bladder activity using male BOO rats. BOO was made by partial ligation of the Proximal urethra. 4 weeks or 12 weeks later, conscious CMG were performed. Then, we tested the effect of intravesical administration of adenosine A2A antagonist, A3 agonist, or A3 antagonist. Messenger RNA levels of adenosine receptor in bladder mucosa and detrusor were quantified with RT-PCR. Non-voiding contractions, NVCs, were significantly increased in BOO 4 weeks compared to 12 weeks rats or sham rats. In BOO 4 weeks bladder mucosa, messenger RNA levels of A2A and A3 receptors were significantly increased with a reduction in A2B levels compared to sham rats. In BOO 12 weeks bladder mucosa, A2A and A3 levels were reduced to the same level as in sham rats. In BOO 4 weeks, A2A antagonists significantly reduced the NVCs. In sham rats, A2A antagonists had no effect on any CMG parameters. In BOO 4 weeks, A3 agonists significantly increased the NVCs. In BOO 4 weeks, A3 antagonists had no effect on any CMG parameters. Effect of A3 agonist were blocked by A3 antagonist. In sham rats, A3 agonist or antagonist have no effect on any CMG parameters. The A2A receptor seems to contribute BOO-induced bladder overactivity than the A3 subtype. Exogenous high-level activation of A3 receptor might increase bladder overactivity in BOO. Subtype selectivity should be taken into account when considering the future development of treatment for BOO-related bladder overactivity. Thank you very much.